InstaShare 2 lets you manage sessions by selecting which screens are shared, assigning hosts, and granting permissions. Users are sorted into three tabs: those sharing their device to the display, those mirroring the display to their device, and those on standby. In the Projection tab, you can choose whose screens are shared on the display. In the Synchronize tab, you can allow annotation or two-way touch. The last tab lists users who are connected but not sharing or mirroring. Tapping the More icon gives you the option to disconnect users or assign them as host. Users can also request to be the host by tapping the Host icon on their device. If you want to prevent users from disrupting the session, just enable Do Not Disturb. When you're done, tap here to end the session.